Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Street Fighter Alpha 3. And today we're going to be going through the arcade with the Spanish ninja himself, Vega. Vega is a masked noble with blood-red eyes of insanity. By order of M. Bison, the leader of the Shadaloo organization, he must find a girl named Cammy and report on her experiences. Well, his quest will first take him to China. Vega versus Chun-Li. Yeah, I'm not too much of a Vega player. I think I may have found the best way to play the game is Vega, and that's to actually just keep bouncing around. Round two, fight! Oh, wow. Nice work, Vega. Keep it clean, Vega. Keep it clean.
While I taste my victory, you will agonize in defeat.
Next stage, USA. Vega versus Relento. What was that, a knife edge chop? Worthless pig. Vega. I just gotta admit, that kick was actually pretty nice. You jumped into that? Vega was right, you really are a worthless pig.
Your moment spent with beauty is now over. Adios.
Next stage, England. Vega versus Birdie. Round one, fight! Ooh! Thank you. Ooh! Ooh! Aw, oh, you don't have your claw on, Vega. That probably would have been more hits. Oh, wow. Oh, wow! I guess Birdie is not someone you can just take lightly here, Vega. Oh, wow! What was that? Speak up. I can't hear you from down there. Oh, someone's at jokes. I think you and I both underestimated him, Vega. Rematch. Vega versus Birdie. How does that happen? Uh-oh. Oh, wow, I'm being juggled. Ooh! I thought after I blocked it, I could get him with a claw strike. Apparently not. Because when he's doing that set up for the charge, he's actually invulnerable. Oh, wow! I'm actually surprised on that. Oh, wow. That's how you gotta get it done, Vega. That's how you have to get it done. Let this guy mess up and you counter. How did that kick? Oh wow.
Hey, come on, stand up.
Face it straight. How does he keep connecting with that kick? Ooh. Oh, good job, Vega.
Your moment spent with beauty is now over. Adios.
Next stage, Japan. Vega versus Rainbow Mika. You know, I'm surprised he hasn't done his yodeling yet. You're really not having fun, are you, Vega?
While I taste my victory, you will agonize in defeat.
Stage 5, USSR. Vega versus Zangief.
I know you. You're Vega. You belong to Shedaloo, don't you? I won't let their drugs infest my mother country of Russia. I, the Red Sacrum, will crush you on behalf of our leader.
What? I've no affiliation with that organization.
but I'm still interested in seeing the color of your blood.
Oh wow, he actually managed to surprise me. Ooh. Oh wow. Yep. That's not good. Oh, wow! Nice hit, Vega. Oh wow. Consider yourself lucky. At least you can still walk. Rematch. Vega versus Songyip. I'm gonna say Dalsin. One, two, three, four. Oh, wow. Is that supposed to be like some type of enziguri or something? Oh, come on. Oh, wow, you gotta be kidding me. I had to do that. I had to, especially with 2 seconds left. Got him. You don't have anything you want to say, Vega?
This place looks old. I know. I'll use you to paint it red.
Vega? I think you might want to see a doctor for that kind of mindset. Maybe you can hold off after your next visit to the States. Vega versus Guy. You might be the better ninja here, Vega. Yep, you are the better ninja here.
This place looks old. I know.
I'll use you to paint it red.
Next stage, Italy.
Vega versus Rose.
Such a beautiful woman, isn't she, Vega?
Okay. She changed up her style there. Oh wow, she took almost all my, half my health. Ooh, nice.
A life shrouded in darkness is spent searching for the light.
Possibly. Rematch. Vega versus Rose.
Hmm.
I figured my super combo would have been perfect to help out. Caught me again. Every action has the potential to fill or empty one's heart. I thought I could catch her in my super combo before she did hers. Rematch. Oh, wow. Be careful. You don't want to pluck her petals too fast, do you, Vega? Round two, fight! Oh wow, I trip her, and then I go to try and get a hard punch in, and she trips me. Oh, come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How is it that when she's able to balance herself on her scarf? Got her. This rose definitely had some thorns. It, Got her. What do you got in that evil mind of yours, Vega?
Your cries of agony, they are music to my ears.
Vega, something seriously is wrong with you. Back to the USA. Vega versus Charlie. What the heck? I have never faced Charlie and got toppled like this. My conclusion? Your chances of winning a rematch are below 5%. You wanna bet? Looks like his prediction might actually be true. Oh wow, I jumped. You have got to be kidding me. There. Maybe I might have to borrow his strategy. Speed him up, guy. Try him or die.
got him!
Granted, this video is probably going to take longer than an hour anyway, so I already knew I was going to have to cut out some of the fights.
Your humiliation will only add to my beauty.
Something's wrong with you. Oh, this is the person you were seeking. Next stage, Greece. Vega versus Cammy.
You're the experimental subject. I finally found you. He requested that you be brought to him alive in one piece.
Experiment?
What do you mean? I'm under Bison's direct orders. You're pathetic. You have no idea what awaits you. And now, you will die without understanding why.
Go for it, man! Yep, that was it.
Them cheeks!
We're taking this to round three. Not happening, Cammy.
Why? She is nothing more than an enhanced human. A doll. Why should I care? Why did Bison want her? And what is he going to do with her? I thought I only cared for worthy foes. But I suppose I should ask him about this girl.
Could it be that Vega actually has a caring personality? Final match. Vega versus M. Bison. Excellent work, Vega. I'll arrange a worthy foe for you as promised.
Tell me, that girl, what are you going to do with her?
She is my substitute body made during the psycho power study. But the substitute should never exceed the original. A doll should have never gained its own sense of self. Will you kill her because of that? Out of self-preservation? You coward. You can't do that. The fact Vega is saying this stuff. Yeah, I kind of figured that would happen. The fact that Vega actually showed some semblance of care actually surprises me. We're taking this to round three, Bison. Good work, Vega. But what will you do now? Vega, you are making a vital mistake. That girl is a human weapon with the same DNA as myself. Losing control of that will basically lose control of the sacrifice. Never mind, it's about time. It's about time to say goodbye to this body. Until next time. Possibly with a different name and appearance from now. Underground? Bison substitute. His DNA. No. This girl could be reborn as a... Well, that could have interesting possibilities, too. All I need is a beautiful and strong foe, no matter who it is. This place is worthless now. Come with me, beautiful soldier.
We've located Shadaloo's base. Ready for attack.
The scan picked up some very potent energy. What happened?
The base just exploded. Everything's been leveled. A faint vital sign slipped through. It must be Bison's. Blast! He escaped again.
What did you do with Cammy, Vega?
Game over. Alright. If you made it to this point, that was Vega's playthrough. And I cannot believe how many times I lost, so like I said, I will be editing out the video. I'll be editing out some of the fights. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to like, subscribe, ring the bell, turn on all notifications for my channel. Share the video around as it does help grow my channel and I'd be greatly appreciative of it. If you need more gaming content, feel free to check out the video and the two playlists in the end screen. If you need more gaming content after that, feel free to check out my channel where I upload gaming videos every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. Till next time, everyone. See you later.
I hope you enjoyed the show. Please like, favorite, share, and subscribe for more. Thanks.